to my channel The Crafty. This is Devyani. So as you guys know, I started my 2019 bullet journal this year, and January has been great. The bullet journal is going great, so I thought of sharing with you all my plan with me February. So the theme that I chose for this month is hearts because of Valentine's Day, and yeah, it is pretty much simple like January and not that complicated, also beginner friendly. So yeah, let's get started. And if you are new to my channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and give this video a big fat thumbs up if you like it. Follow me on all my social media, the links are down in the description box as usual. And without any further ado, let's get started.
So starting with February, I have my monthly quote which says, love yourself first. And going with the theme, I have little hearts here and there. And for the cover page, I did the breath in the center. It says February, and again little hearts everywhere. It is very simple with small hearts. Next, I have my habit tracker, and again I made wreaths surrounding the hearts. This is the Bujo workout, water and Instagram trackers, and these will be colored. Then I have my sleep log, and again this has dates here and hours here. So this will be in the form of a graph. Next, I have my mood tracker, so I made a big heart and divided it into sections, and I have labeled different colors with theme colors, that is red, gray and pink. So I'll be filling that every day. Then I have my monthly goals and important days. Now I filled these two already, and these are like a little personal, so I did not want you guys to see it. So yeah, I just made heart and breath around it. Then I have my video ideas page and my growth tracker. So again, I made a breath around the growth tracker, and I had some space, so I wrote this quote that says, you owe yourself the love that you so freely give to other people. And lastly, I have my first weekly spread of February. So it is a pretty simple 4 days on one page, and I made little hearts and wrote the dates and the days. And yeah, that is pretty much it. It's pretty simple and easy, and basically that is my bullet journal setup for February 2019. So here's a quick view, and I hope you really liked it.
So yeah, that's it for my plan with me February, and I'll see you guys next time. Till then, take care, bye.